Well, now to a very important developing story. Kenya has once again proven to be a household of athletics in the 2018 New York Marathon, Mark Keitany clinching the women's marathon title ahead of Vivian Cheruiyot to claim the first two positions. Keitany sprint of 25 kilometers remaining to go ahead and clinch her fourth marathon title.
Thank you.